Hey Leggari Nation! On today's video, we're showing you how we coated these cornhole boards using the dirty pour technique. We used our epoxy pigments along with some spray paint for the colors. It turned out amazing. If you want to do this too, visit our website and get your epoxy today.